I guess I'll run past you again, asshole. See, if I was smart, I would turn my camera behind me, because then I could just see whether or not the thing is gonna, like, one-shot me while I'm fighting the stuff. I guess I'm gonna die now. Master made the joystick. Get out of the way. He seems to have no trouble killing me when I'm on the floor, but when he picks me up, he's like, I don't know how to kill him. I guess I'll just try to squeeze him very slowly so that he has time to do a quick time event. Hey, dude, just get away from him. Then we'll... Where'd you come from? Why are you not shooting us from a distance? Am I holding out for an evacuation, or am I just holding out for kill this guy? Is the mission objective just lying to me? Ow. Okay, thanks. I love being stuck in several animations back to back. Should I just go up the ladder? Am I not supposed to fight it, I guess? I don't know. I'm not entirely sure what the goal is right now. Whatever. Whatever. When do you die, asshole? Neat. I'm out of ammo? Nope, just reload. Just a small clip. Yay! Arbitrary something happened, so I win. Okay.
Alpha to HQ. Our route's blocked by a...
Don't run me over again, asshole. We've been over this.
These things are enormous! I didn't know POWs could get that big!
Oh yeah, they can.
I've seen bigger.
I'm not supposed to go up here, am I? Am I? Or am I? I don't know. Arrow? Where's the arrow pointing? Is it down there? I can't tell. Whatever. Let's see if there's shit up here. I'm vaulting. Fuck you, crate. Fuck all your crates. Fuck all the crates. Oh, I'm in the street again. Oh well. At least I accomplished something. Which was nothing. Guess I have to wait for him to move again. Oh, enemies. I'm glad I'm the only guy that's shooting at the bad guys. Was their plan just to drive by and just ignore all the guys that were shooting at him? Oh, hello, dude. You should have just shot me with a gun or something, because you had the drop on me. God damn. I mean, I can't be crazy, can I? Like, nothing about this control scheme is well suited for a military shooter, which is what this level is. This is a military shooter with a boss battle. There's no reason for it to control like this or look like this. There's no reason for Chris to be on half my screen. This is what the game looks like. This is what you have done to me, Capcom. You made this. Okay. I'm trying to remember the last time I enjoyed a Capcom game. Let's see. Come on, think. It probably was a downloadable title, but I can't remember what it was. So I'd probably say Devil May Cry 4? I think? I like that game. That was neat. Fucking step on him! Fuck you and your weird transformations. He was halfway through transformation and I stepped on him and all of his new body parts just, like, vanished in one frame of animation. Instead of exploding or something, or turning into acid. Stop getting shot all the time. You're supposed to be useful, aren't you? Why is the lady from the first mission any more useful than the trained soldier character? Ah! Got you. Ow! I just got off the ladder, asshole. Oh, he's not as close to me as I thought. Stop! Help me out, teammate. I need help with your magic. What are you doing? I cannot tell what he was... Oh, what the fuck did the camera just do? Okay. Camera was freaking out. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Are you kidding me? I was just up there. How are you up there? How are you up there? How did you get up there? How did you get up there? Why don't... I'm on the ground. Okay. I'm just gonna crawl now. Seems like a better option anyway. Why am I rolling? Stop it. God damn it. Stop doing stuff I don't want you to do. Where's the roll it command so I can not do it? God damn it. Everything in this game is so fucking infuriating. No, don't go over it. I want to take cover. Why is the vault and... Why is the same button vault and take cover? Why would you... Jesus Christ, why would you do this to me? There's nothing about this control scheme is a good idea. Holy shit. This is the game, I guess. Red bumper heals? One at a time. Okay. Boom. 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 Hey! Fuck you! Fuck you, driver. Why can't I shoot you when you're in plain fucking sight? Why do I have to wait for the end of a fucking animation? Why are you so bad at making games, Capcom? Jesus. I should not have an enemy in plain sight for several seconds while they're just sort of invulnerable and, like, inexplicably. That's not good game design. It's stupid. That should be his moment of vulnerability. Also, that whole time where it's like his chest is exposed, why can't I shoot him? Why do I have to wait for his animation to end? Hey, fuck you, fuck you. Fuck everything, fuck. Okay. Where's all the ammo? Grab all the I'm in the bus. Seriously, like, the whole point of having, like, the guy who is the driver of the vehicle, and he's like, oh no, I have to get out, and I'm in trouble. Like, that's the whole point of that is he's supposed to be vulnerable. That's how this shit works.
Setting charges now.
This is your chance to take out the driver while everyone's getting out. But it's like, nope. Am I not going over here? Am I waiting for someone else to do something for me? Of course I am, because all of the characters in Resident Evil are completely incompetent and have to wait for other people to do stuff for them so they can continue the level. Is that the disposable guy? He's probably gonna die right here, isn't he? Am I gonna jump? That's a big jump, isn't it?
There's a train car blocking the way.
Well, what could go wrong if you completely strand yourself immediately? What am I? Why am I? I cannot look away from him. Why can't I look away from him?
I need you to cover me till I get it set.
Okay. Jesus Christ. Don't hijack my camera, game. I have enough difficulty controlling it as it is. Okay. Where's the bad guy? Where's the rockets coming from? I'm getting stuck on geometry that's below camera level. Hey, Capcom. Note for the future. Oh god, I'm running out of ammo. If you're gonna make a game that has a camera that doesn't let you see below the waist, don't put obstacles on the ground that are shorter than waist level, because people will fucking get stuck on them. Because they can't see them, because that's not where the camera points! Common sense! I'm so clever. Okay, where the fuck is the bad guy? I have no sense for where anything is, because everything's the same fucking color in this game. Why is everything grayish-brown? Several things in this environment look like they're supposed to be like bright red and bright orange and stuff like that. Like the crate, like those barrels over there. But the game's like, nope, we're just gonna like put everything on this like sepia tones. I'm out of ammo, aren't I? Yep. Oh well. Oh, I don't want to be useful anyway. Oh, I have a pistol. Okay. Is this supposed to be like a dramatic defense of this guy? Like, there's like a loading screen. I mean, not loading screen. There's a bar filling up of like, oh god, you better stop that guy from getting killed because he's doing your objective. But nothing's happening. Nothing is fucking happening right now. Like, look at this. I'm just staring at him do his job and nothing's stopping me. Like, where's the bad guys? Oh, they're stuck behind this wall, aren't they? Yeah. They can't progress forward because that was a wall that was placed there by the developer. Nice job, developer. I hit you in the face. Fuck you. I'm just gonna hang out over here. I don't even care about you, shields dude. You're too stupid to just come to me. You gonna come here, dude? You gonna come after me? Oh, there you are, dude. Shoot your foot. Shoot your foot. Why can't I shoot his back? I can see it in plain sight. This game is so fucking maddening. Why does everything about you stupid?
Ready to blow! Grab some cover!
God. I would love to hear, like, from fanboys of Resident Evil. They're like, wait, no, it's you're stupid. The game's not fun because you suck at it. I mean, it's the thing you're doing is it's so fucking hard, and you're not getting how to do it right, and that's why it's not fun. It's not the fact that you can just stand still and do nothing for almost the entire defense segment. That's not Capcom's fault. You fucked it up somehow. I guess it's over. Oh God! So that's 2 out of 3 campaigns done. So far, the story is the president got shot, and then shit blew up, and then we shot a giant, and that's 2 of the 3 stories. We shot a giant, and the shit blew up, and there's a zombie on top of the car.
What happened? I didn't do it. Shit, oh God, it's another dragon. Oh God, I can't get out. Where am I? How do I get out? I can't go.
Another dragon? What's up? You dead? You so dead? You super dead.